There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, then scolded them soundly and sent them to bed. There was an old woman, she lived in a shoe. She had so many